like a fire in a blaze, gotta burn it down. Can't be afraid to leave this out. We got this far, don't know how.
Well, welcome everyone to today's Euro Truck Simulator Truckers MP stream. Hopefully everyone has had a great week and hopefully the weather's been good for you. And if you went back to school this week, hopefully you had a good start with your schooling, whatever that schooling may be. So we are getting back in here with the Mercedes truck. We might leave the trailer and like just get normal cargo loads. I'm not quite sure. Looks like we need some sleep here. Today's NCS playlist is from 2018. I guess we'll take a nappy poo right now. I've never actually taken a truck through this way. Let's see. Sketchy. Could work. If you can go in the other way, then you should be able to go in this way. Alright. Shut this down. Let's get some rest. Alright, beautiful. Okay. Let's pause the game. Go into the job market. We're going to see what we've got for cargo around here. Let's see. We are in the Netherlands. Oh, we're in Amsterdam. All right. Amsterdam in the Netherlands. All right. Where is this? Ooh, that's a nice far helicopter. That's pretty cool. Ooh, and that's to a spot we've never been to. Oh, man, that's very tempting. Very tempting. So we've got a helicopter, or we could take this excavator. That's like way down. That's in the Hungary. Again, an area we've never been to. This is to the Czech Republic. Again, an area we've never been to. Man, they spoiling us. They spoiling us. I think I might do this one though. All right, let's check the freight market. I'm just thinking if we could get like a double trailer, that'd be awesome. That would be awesome. See, these are all just boring. Ooh. Here's some doubles. Here's some double. The trips aren't as long though. See, the problem is if we take those, you know, then we're kind of stranded out there with nothing else. Let's see, 667, 728. Yeah, I guess I really don't know if I wanna. Wrong town. All right, let's take the helicopter. We're gonna go over into Poland. It doesn't look very technical. Where is this one going again? 1600 or 1112. Dang, this one would be nice too, though. Oh no, the helicopter just seems cooler, you know? That's my thing. Okay. Yep, we're gonna just take our truck. We're gonna take everything we have. And you know what? Before we leave, let's go this way and get some fuel. All right, so we're gonna get some fuel because it's always the cheapest when you do fuel up at your garages. So we'll fill this sucker up. We have just got great sleep. A great night's sleep. Perfect. Man, look at this. I went right around this guy. Even though it's no collision, I literally not even have to worry about collision. All right. Let's get going. Let's make sure our strobes aren't on. Nope, they're good. I don't know why that guy just ran a red. What is wrong with him? I don't snitch. Alright. We don't even have to go that far to pick up. It's just on the other side of the town. Where is this coming from? Like LKQ or something? LKW? LKW. Think LTW? I don't know. Finally, we are here. Yes, ma'am, we are. Alright, we're taking this one. Not sure how far this is. Don't hit the, and I'm trying to blindside back. This is really stupid. Got you. Nice and concentration here. I was thinking about doing busted since we missed that Friday, and we might do, like, you know, an hour of this and then an hour of busted. I don't know. I do enjoy busted. That is for sure. Yeah, so see, this trip is an hour long, so. Yeah, we might transition over to busted and get some work done in there. I don't know which lane to go in. I mean, eventually I have to get onto road on the left there. I don't know. Let's see how this old girl looks. Oh yeah, not bad. Not bad. Somebody in a double. Dang, I was hoping that that light would turn. Now I can't see it. All right, yeah, it looks like it's just a left. Nothing too crazy. Come on, make the light, make the light, make the light, make the light. Oh, not on my screen. It's definitely, we definitely made. Don't rewind it, don't check it, don't, nothing. All right, this is definitely a yield sign. Never mind. Got a guy coming in hot, and I don't know if he's turning here or... Yeah, I'm really glad I didn't pull out in front of him. Oh, frick, we got another one coming in. Coming in real hot. Yep, and they honking because they were like, dude, we almost smoked you. Okay, I best be looking straight forward. All right, so cargo must not be that heavy. 3 tons. Okay, 6,000 pounds on the old helicopter. That's why it feels like we can go so much faster. Because there's no weight. No weight on the old girl. I mean, essentially, 3 tons is... I mean, that's nothing to a semi. I don't even know what it would be the equivalent to, but it would literally be like taking a couple lawn, well, bigger lawnmowers, I guess, a small tractor. Yeah, not that heavy. Keep left, all right. So let's see, we got just over 1,000 kilometers to go. 55 minutes. It looks like every 1,000 kilometers is about an hour. That's a good reference. I probably said that every time that I play this game, but... you know. I don't remember. But if I just remember, 1,000 kilometers equals 1 hour of IRL playtime, approximately, you know. It's probably also basing that if I do the speed limit the whole time. This road is so wide open. We're gonna tap out at 110. Oh, come on. Thought we were gonna tap out at 110, but go 110. And sorry that my schedule has been like all over. I know I am very consistent. Typically, always stream on 2 days a week, minimum. But yeah, just been a crazy, crazy, crazy couple weeks. And that first song that we got was really loud. This one's not too loud. Going straight, you got it. You got it, Miss Lady. There's a lot of traffic going the other way. Now we're just skipping right through all these towns, eh? Look at all these guys, dang. Busy day out here. Gotta stop. Fluid with 15 people. Wow, okay. That's pretty busy. There we go. Oh, there are a bunch of people here too. There's one behind me. We need fuel. We're right by. Oh no! No. I was gonna say we're right by a garage. Needed fuel. Now would be the time. I don't know what that guy's honking all for. I got a tie down loose or something, bro? Should brake check him. What is this guy's name? I don't even know. I should have grabbed it. He just cut me off. Mate, what are you doing, dude? Man. This idiot. Now he's gonna swing back into me, isn't he? Idiot. He'd probably report me as I wanted to report him. I ain't gonna. Okay, we're just gonna cruise at 90 now that we're kind of on the background. Hopefully, we're only on here for a little bit. Ooh, it's a dead end road. We gotta turn.
Turn left.
Definitely. Man, it's one of them weird exits. See, now in the US, this is where people will get confused because they'd be like, oh, okay, I'll go left here. And then they'd get on the highway. Like, we have definitely recognizable split roads to get on and off highways, and people still go the wrong way. Like, yeah, that there would be bad. Wonder if that guy damaged my truck at all. Yeah, I wasn't gonna slow down. It's like I didn't really. Oh, mother truck. Oh wait, 2% on the trailer. That it is our trailer. Percent on the truck, so I don't know. Not sure. Not, ooh, ooh, ooh. Bumped my mouse. Yep, not sure. And then he stopped, like he just pulled over. Like, you just wrecked into me, and now you're gonna let me pass you? What the crap? I mean, and I was slowing down to take the turn. I wasn't gonna take it full speed. Like, there was no way I could have taken that. Dang. Hanover has 25 players in it. Yeah, I don't know. Usually when we start going this way on the map, it's really slow over here. Like, usually there is just nobody. But, I don't know. Maybe people are finally spreading out from, shoot, I forget all the cities that they always hang out in, because we don't really go there much. I want to say Lancaster, but that definitely ain't right. I don't even sound like it's something in Europe. Stay in your lane, dude. Because we're just cooking along at 110. Why, these roads are, forgot what I was saying. I got sidetracked. And then we had some trolls this overnight that decided to go in. They literally joined my Discord, which if you're not a part of the Discord, exclamation point Discord, I'll get you there. Or if you're watching this on YouTube after the stream on the stream archive, then down in the description, it will give you that info. But, yeah, they joined the server. We were at, like, 2,200 or something like that for our counting channel. And it, they literally joined. Screwed up the count, went through both guild saves, and then left. It's like, wow, okay. I have to assume it's somebody inside the server that brought in alts because... why would they just come in knowing that we had the counting bot, first of all, and then second, how would they know we are high enough where it would actually be worth it, you know? Look at that beautiful sunrise. This is a sunrise, right? Yeah, I think it is. People left. It's three lanes. Do we lose a lane? Rick, yeah, we do. Of course. Beautiful sunrise, though. Heading right into the sun, so, you know. Fun. Just stay in this lane. Ooh. Oh, we are turning left. Okay. Might have to slow down. How straight that last road was. Like, usually I don't go over 100 kilometers an hour. But, I figure, man, the road's so straight and there's like nothing in our traveling way. We'll just keep it going at a buck 10, you know? Got the honk at him. Wow, there's a lot of expressways out here for, like, I don't even think we've been through a town here in a little bit. And we're halfway through the trip, so that's cool. Cool. Wonder how the helicopter's doing now that it's daytime. Oh yeah, she looking fresh. Sucks you can't grab screenshots while you're driving. Pull over. Can't even see. Sorry, dude. Wow, I'm really glad I wasn't looking back like this. And like, whoop, hit that side and smoked him. Yep. You gotta stop before taking screenshots. Gosh darn it. Let's see. I wonder if, I forget which, I think it's control print screen, or share X on this computer. Usually I set them up as share, or control print screen, but I don't use share X on this computer by itself a lot. Typically it's on my laptop or work computer, so. The gaming one I don't use much for screenshots. But, ooh, are we coming up to a border? I think we are. We're going to slow down a little bit. Oh no. I mean it is a border, but we didn't have to stop for customs or anything. Okay, that's cool beans. Oh, here it is. Frick, dude. Ah. We gotta pay in all of them? There's no easy pass? What? Easy passes are the nicest, because you Just keep on rolling. Rolling through, truck driver. Rolling through. All right. I remember we smoked one of those going through. It was bad. Ooh. I don't know if I'm desyncing or he's desyncing. Oh. You got a big old bulldozer on there, though. Maybe we won't go to Boston. Maybe we'll just do another trip. And again, though, Busted's... I got home late Friday. Real late, like 10 o'clock. And I went on the Busted for like... I don't know, two or three rounds. And I was just too tired. Like that. Why am I yawning right now, dude? Middle of the day. This is why you stream middle of the day, so you're not tired. Construction. And a border crossing. Yep, none of them are easy. Ding. Especially for like the guy hauling that really heavy bulldozer back there. You know, the easy ones, easy pass. I don't even know if they're called easy, but they're probably not easy pass over in Europe. And I don't know if we're still technically in Europe, in the, I don't know what country you're in right now, but I know here in the U.S., they're typically named easy pass or pre-pass. No, pre-pass is for semis. Maybe it is just easy pass. I-pass. I don't know. What's easy pass in Florida? Oh. Game was freezing up.
Keep right, and then exit right. Turn left.
Just yield sign. Are we getting on a boat? Oh no. Wow, 10 players in this city. Crazy. And red light. Green light. Left?
Turn left.
I'll say left here? Beautiful. What if they made these maps like life size, you know? Like maybe even in GTA, like what if it was like actually the size of California that you're playing the game in, or whatever state they'd want to base it off of, you know? That'd be pretty crazy. Like if it actually took you, you know, 8 hours to get to somewhere. I guess that would be like Microsoft Flight Simulator, and now that I think about it, I don't know if I'd want. Well, as long as they had air travel, or like you could go on a bus and, you know, put you like through a sleep, and basically you teleported, you know, I guess that wouldn't be bad. But then it would be like literally you could have thousands of players connected, and now that 5M. CFX is owned by Rockstar. You know, we might see when GTA 6 comes out that they might have like the whole 5M or 6M, if that's what they're gonna call it then. They might have that baby like. I was taking a drink. They might have it where, like, right out of the box, people could rent servers and stuff. Like they do with Zap. They were doing good on fuel, good on sleepy sleep. Yeah, that would be kind of different. Where it actually took you. As long as it would in real life. Similar to Microsoft Flight Sim. I don't know, this game would be tough if it's like that, I think. But a game like GTA, get way down. A game like GTA, like, it could be much more opportunities. Do RP if you had that. It's like you could be, let's say you decided you wanted to start off in, or it started you off in a small town, and let's just say they kept it in California, and then like you had to work your way up, you know, slightly. You wouldn't have to like do full on like a life RP style, but like a couple hours, you know, you could get enough to get a plane ticket out to, you know, LS, things like that. I have a feeling we're going to be on this road till we deliver. Oh, it's a green. Go, 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 dude. Right when I seen a light, I'm like, this thing's gonna be red, and it wasn't. Oh. Come on. Crap is that, dude? Now we're not really seeing anyone. Now that we're getting farther off the beaten trail there. Like, watch, the moment that I take one of these turns a little too wide, there'll be another player right there. Like I'm saying, we're not seeing anyone, and how it'll be. Let's knock it down. Let's do like, yeah, 90. Pop cruise zone. That way we're not just flying through the countryside. Sharp turn. Ooh, fancy bridge. With a train. With a train. Wow. I actually thought that was a walkway there, but I guess the walkway is all the way to the left. We're going to be turning left, or right? Got it. Gotta be. Oh yeah, we're getting close. 77 kilometers. Right. They're harvesting. See, we're doing good on fuel, kinda. We got enough to get to this next town. Let's bump her down to 95. See here. Let's take a breaky here. Let's see, how's the angle? Dang. Sun's like right in that bad spot too. Just a quick. Why? I was reversing and the truck wasn't going in reverse. Is that correct? It was beeping like it was in reverse, but. All right, get back driving. Gotta get me at least one a day, you know? All right, Yep. Yeah, we should have plenty of sleep meter. I mean, we're literally 3 miles away, 3 minutes away. 42 kilometers. Yeah, I had to get one of that helicopter. Not every day you get to haul a helicopter. Smaller of some curves than I thought. Got it. Ooh, we're coming into the town. It's a town we've never been to. Ooh, it's right in town too, right on the other side. Perfect. Like there is nobody in this town. Nobody. And the garage is for sale. Nice. I mean, we still seen quite a bit of people on our way over here, though. I must say.
Yeah, we always want to do this.
Always. Holy crap, I way overshot that. Way overshot. I definitely thought I was going to be perfect. Good thing there's nobody in this town. Oh, it's doing it again. What the crap? There we go. I'm backing up and it's going forwards. Weird. Go. Load. Alright, so we did not get any damage when that guy hit us. Nice. When that guy cut in front of us and clipped our truck. Glad that did not damage us. Oh, I forgot to see what we got on that job. I think it was like 90 something thousand, I think. Alright, let's see what we've got here. I'm thinking last hour we'll play 5M. Some busted. I don't know though. Looks like there's nowhere you can go up like in here. Maybe those are DLCs. There's actually a lot of stuff out here. The boat seems very interesting. It's 906, so that's like an hour. That's to the bottom of the map, never been there. It also crosses through a bunch, every single city that we have never opened. Going. I don't know what to do. I don't want to play busted. Yeah, let's play some busted. See how, that is, if 5M even loads. It's been hit or miss for me. Only 2Q in here, so I think we'll do it. Everything should be updated. Yep. In position 1 of 2. There we go. Good. What we like to see. Adrian coming in with the tier 1 resub for 48 months. Thank you very much, Adrian. I do appreciate the 4 years of subbing. I do appreciate it a lot. Hope you're having a good day as well. I am. So that, yeah, I'm having a good day. It's nice here. It's a little chilly, but we're just in a weird... weather system, I guess, but hopefully everything's going good for you as well. We just switched over from ETS busted. Let's see here. Wow, really low level cars here. Guy must be new, I don't know. Runner. No. Rank 67. What the heck? Whoa. 10 minutes. Holy crap. What? Tell me I joined in. Rained here in the morning, now it's 87. Nice. Hopefully the hurricane didn't hit your area. I think that was that like a week or two ago? I can't remember. Hopefully everything fared well for you. Was that car actually tier 2? How would that even work? Could they... What the heck? They got all new cars in here. I guess I shouldn't say all new cars. Oh yeah, we like this. Faking this one. Come on, I need that. There we go. Got him. See, when there's no when there's no air on them yet, it's really hard to see where they're at because the blip is delayed. I'm trying to think as I'm driving. Just chaos everywhere. Yeah, I tell you what, starting up here is like the worst. And this guy's high level. Oh, well, 19. That's super high level, but not enough. Dude. Okay, I don't know if he just ran into the pumps on purpose or. Had to be done. He literally did it on purpose. What the heck? Come on, dude. Why would he do that? But he died so fast. Yeah, you're telling me, Brandon. You're telling me. You're alive. It's good to hear that you're alive. It really is. Yep. I mean, I gotta say though, that guy definitely. Like, yeah, no, I ain't getting away. Which is just, I don't know. He probably would have got away too. He just had to believe in himself, you know. Yes, we got lots of rain that day and an earthquake. Really? Dang. Let's see here. We do the Coquette again. That wasn't a bad car. How fast is this? 155. Wow, that's... Wouldn't have thought that car would be that fast. Okay. Yeah, I'm picking my car. And... Freaking A. I'm following this guy. Following Peter Griff. Just been busy IRL, but figured I'd catch a stream. Well, nice. Brandon, that's good to hear. Good to be busy. As even I've missed a few streams here in the last couple weeks, but it's just busy. I think it's just, you know, that time of year. Like, everything's starting back up. This guy's a skateboard guy that somehow does these cool tricks. Oh my god, I landed it. And right off. God dang it. I literally made it up there. What the crap, dude? Dang it. I made it. This Coquette's so light. Jeez Louise. I don't even know. Ooh, that was close. How am I gonna do this? Can I go out this way? Oh my gosh, I thought I was doing great, but I'm not. I literally cannot get out of here. Here we go. You can tell I haven't been in this area much. Yeah, glad to see you again, Brandon. I can't figure out where this guy's going. Dude, no way. Is he down in the... What the crap? This is one of those runners. How? Level 47. Yeah, he's pretty good. You might need to play this server. Been meaning to. Yeah, it's a great server. Very, it's because it's laid back. That's what I like about it. It's not like RP. Although, I would like to get back into RPing, but I've also been enjoying the break of not, worrying about all that stuff. Ooh. Frick, dude. Oh, I gotta try to get in front of this guy. Is he on the highway? Wow, this car handles really well, though. Man, you can take turns really fast. Also, speaking of RP, have you found a community? There's been one. Ooh, I'm trying to drive. Here there's... there's been one I've been looking at. Oh my gosh. Where is he? Oh, he's right there. Holy crap. Dude, I'm so glad I tipped him. Now these These guys, they're gonna screw it all up, because they always do. Gonna ram them to death. Until he gets away. I've been looking at SAF, or better known as San Andreas Finest. I think I've heard of that. Had a couple people recommend that over to me. But yeah. I applied for OCRP. Like where Jeff, you know, Jeff's community, I should say, Jeff Faviano, Bugs and all them, but it just takes forever for apps. So I applied back in, I think it was March when they had them open. So just waiting on that. Still in PGN, although I haven't played. I should see if I'm still in there. Don't know. Don't know if I am. I think they're a community that don't kick you. To be honest, I don't remember. Ooh, we're going air. But yeah, I've thought about it. I've also thought about joining, like, you know, where my friends went and things like that, but not really sure. Let's see. We're going to do the buzzard because it's middle of the night. A crash. Not too quick. Hopefully this guy... Freaking A, dude. Level 6. He's on a Faggio. Wait. Oh, he's going north. Freaking A. Every time I play air, these are the kind of runners I get. I mean, if this guy makes it 10 minutes, I'm going to be freaking super surprised. Oh, he just crashed. He just crashed into AI. Yeah, he's getting run. He done. He going to get run over out here. I'll say it. I like SAF. I like how it's a fire EMS based community. It has Elio and Civ as well. Nice. That's good, because fire and EMS really seem to get pushed to the wayside everywhere. Not fair, please send it. Somebody arguing about getting warned. Baggio, best get away. Sure. Sure, guy that just. Ouch. I don't like these ones. I don't like the events. At least these are decent cars, unless this is the. Random. Oh no, vehicles rocket voltage. Fire and EMS is better to watch over Elio. After all, you watch the police side so much it gets boring. I agree. Yep. Thomas from DOJ. I always watched his, and I still, I guess. It's just been a while, but I watched him do, I think he was doing. I don't think it was EMS, but I know when I RP'd as Civ, I don't know if I did a lot on stream, but off stream, I would always try to give scenes to the fire and EMS, even just simple stuff. Like, people don't even realize that you can do stuff so simple, like heat, exhaustion. Oh, dude, what? Did he? Oh, he went off the side over there. I was like, how did he get down there? But yeah, like heat exhaustion. For fire, you could do like a hazmat call. In DOJ, you had to be. I think you had to be senior Civ. I can't remember. Don't really care either. But At whatever level you could do a hazmat call, then that you could do something like a gas leaking out of your car. Oh, dude, come on, mate. Nope, I ain't getting over that. But, oh, gee. Oh, and now I do. Oh, he died. But, yeah, I mean, just simple stuff like that. You know, you're riding your bike and you fall and you break your leg. Perfect. I mean, I noticed that I got a lot of compliments for scenes like that when I was Civ. Because I feel bad. I always felt bad for the fire and stuff. Where they just sit all day. They would just respond to people getting shot up and they were dead, you know. I don't watch anyone that's in DOJ. The vibe has really changed over there. Fire EMS side of DOJ was great to watch. Yeah, that's what I mean. I haven't watched them and... in a long while. The only person that I still watch that's not DOJ, but that does RP is pretty much Muppet, and then the new guy that I've actually thought about joining his server. Let me see. I want to say Officer Messer. I know it started, but I'm just... There's Muppet. Yeah, Officer Messer. So, I've been watching him stream. He does LEO RP. And, really did not mean to hit that guy. But yeah, he's an IRL cop, which I take. I don't like fully believe people when they say that stuff, unless they have like proof, which I want to say I've never seen proof from. I haven't, but. It's always tough because it is the internet, you know? But either way, he does do good RP. Come on, come on, come on. Ooh, the Tesla. Used to watch Darian too, but I don't like him, so. Yeah. Dude, how did you do it, mate? How did you just climb right over my car, dude? Dude, stop ramming me. Ow. How is that busted timer not fair? There we go. Yep, and then somebody just... I bet you it was that guy, Ninja Member. Yeah, I remember when... Jmiller guy used to do RP at DOJ. He was okay. Come on, we want to do some air. Defo playing the server now. It's pretty fun. It gets chaotic. Just biggest thing, biggest suggestion. Don't go ramming into people. Like, you get reported and you'll just get kicked. It ain't worth it. Yeah, Yeah, I don't blame him either. Honestly, though, I was just tired of the drama. Everything surrounding it, just like, you know, I just don't need that. Don't need that in my life. Although the almost 5 years I was there wasn't too bad. I made a lot of friends that I still talk to. I want to say on a daily basis, but frequently enough that I would still call them friends, so. See. Ooh, dang, this thing actually hauls. Where is he? Where is he? Come on, get the heck out of the way. I'm sorry, I'm eating a granola bar and trying to... Ah, dang it, what are you guys doing? Goodness. Dude, AI, get the heck out of my way, dude. Yeah, this car is really fast. Maybe the busted servers are getting ready for Rockstar to shut down using I. Oh my God! Using the IRL cars, cause this is a Bravida. Remember, I got IP banned from the person who shall not be named's Discord. Person who banned me got their internet booted and such. Botted, maybe? Did? I don't know. If you know who I'm talking about. Oh, yeah? I don't know of the person banned you. Of, like, anything like that happening. I know the person server you're talking about, yeah. Yep, I was in that server quite a while. I think I still have an alt there. I wonder if it has staff perms. I don't know. Pretty sure at one point my alt did have staff perks. So we would use them to join voice channels and stuff. Not be like staff. Sneaky. But who knows? I don't go on that account, so. No idea. I'm also not a malicious person, so even if it did, I'd probably just leave the server. Ooh, the guy's gotta be. Oh, he's down on the beach. Okay. On the. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, man. You guys doing? I'm just trying to drive. We got people going all cray on me. Look at how fast everyone is. What the crap? How is that? How is that SWAT truck as fast as this car? What the heck? Oh man. Oh, come on. Oh, he's in the red zone. I was going to try to cut him off in case he went up this other hill, but... Come on, make it up. Hill climb, hill climb. Oh. Nope, no hill climbing today. All right. Dude is at 5 minutes. 5 minutes. Halfway there. Tell you what, when you're a robber and you hit 5 minutes, man, it feels like you literally hit. Oh, the guy died. He went through a red zone. Red zone and was never touched by anyone here. So. Got screwed on that. Well, I mean, his fault. Been in the red zone, but. Oh. Looks like we're going air. Thank you for pushing me into the no-go zone. No-go-ons. Oh, really? Man, that's pretty cool. Yeah, I feel like... I don't know, when I left DOJ, I literally had... like, over 100 DMs, maybe even more, of communities to join. And I recall that one getting sent to me a few times. I can't remember 100%, but I feel like that one was sent quite a bit. Here we go. All right, it's daytime, so let's Airbus. Man, the all blacked out Airbus or. Come on, we want the share roof. There we go. Going share roof. I like this one. A good community. It's not owned by one person. It's owned by a group. Well, that's nice. Yeah, I mean, I don't know. I'm still undecided. Like, I guess from the first time that I left DOJ, I had such... not really negative experiences at other communities, but, you know, it wasn't what I was used to. Like, coming from a community that is like DOJ, where it doesn't matter what time of day or night, there's servers that are full, always pop, and tons of people to talk to, it's definitely tough. And then, Life RP servers, just... start my thing. I don't know. I don't want to grind on a video game just to afford to like live in a house or something. I mean, if I wanted to do that, I would just not play video games. So I definitely am scenario based. That's what I like. I don't mind a little bit like a hybrid, which is what Oceanside RP, right when I was leaving, they were talking about going to that. I don't know if they actually did, but where it's like a hybrid between Life RP and scenario based. That I didn't mind, like when DOJ had, where you could buy food and drinks and stuff, I didn't mind that. Oh, dude, this guy's done. Every time I'm air. Every freaking time. I'll never join NDRP, though. The drama there is there, too. Oh, really? Wow. Yeah, I left New Day in February of... 22? was right when I got media back in DOJ the second time. They told me I had to leave all the communities I was in. I was dual clanning in two communities that I really wasn't like playing a lot in. But I'm still in the New Day Discord. I just got it muted. But yeah. I'm sure any large community probably has some drama. It's just, unfortunately, the thing we're in, 130? Yes. Ooh, 132? Dude, they got these things all mixed in now. They totally revamped. What the? 138 down in a tier 5. There it is, the Tesla. The crap, dude.
Attention patrol division. Attention patrol division. We report at least one mobile code 6 driver followed by police. Units 10 8 make their way to
the queue unbusted. Oh, that sucks. Yeah, sometimes you get lucky and like it'll just be one or two people or no queue, but other times there's like 10 people. I'm assuming you're at 10 people. Oh man. I tell you what, starting up here just blows. It really does. I'd love to see somebody actually get away. Started up in Palaito. Sandy's a little easier, but up here, there's two roads, you know? Literally, I think if I was to start up here again, I think I would try to go railroads. Even though it's still kind of like you could get pinched, but I really think that that might be a good... Ooh, man, this guy's done. He's done. There's no way. There is no way. Yep, he done. He done. GG's. Yep. I always hated running up here. Always. How far away are we from room? Huh? How did I kill the chopper? We're 5 away. Oh, really? Nice. Oh, jeez. Oh, man. Look at these little things, dude. These aren't even smart car size. They're smaller. Oh, these things do haul, though. Oh, it sounds like I have my 5M or GTA must have updated. It sounds like I've got stock GTA sirens. Just waiting for them to push them off. Come on, dude. Get up there, dude. Dang. What crap do you get up there? Oh, he done. He done.
Yeah, he got stuck in a bad area, that is for sure.
Semi-truck round? No way, dude. Semi-truck round? Are you nuts? Let's see how. 136, 137, 140. How is this car 140? Aaron, I'll take this one. All right. This guy, yeah, eh? Okay, so top speed is not bad for this car. Acceleration does not feel like it's that great. Not feel too. Handling's not horrible. Thing has a turb ski on it. Great. That is such a hard gap to hit. Oh, what? It says he's on fire. Oh, dang. I guess he's on fire. I got stuck in the dank parking area. Yeah, that's why they run up that parking area. Yep, yep. Like we're going as the chopper. Goodness. Yes, there we go. All right, let's take the Airbus. Get the all black. Come on, we want no live. We want no. Come on. There we go. Oh, Dante boy. Oh, nice. This is going to be a long run. Dante don't lose, mate. Dante don't lose. I mean, he might have lost. Oh, he's heat level 4. Okay, he lost the last one. This guy never loses. I'd like to see him start in Palato, though. That's folk go. Copy, Hit them into the pumps. Come on. You got it. Ooh. Frickin' hey, dude. Man, this guy's cutty. Cutty as crap. Probably how you win, though. Keep people on their toes. Oh, dude, don't do it. Got me going to do it. Oh, no, you're not going to do it. Okay. Other cops are way too close. Trying to EMP. Cops are way too... Oh, you suck! Oh, man. Literally, I could have EMP'd him. But he was pulling away way faster than I was catching up to him. Mother trucker. Good. Good, but where is he coming out at? Oh man. Dude, this guy sends text message chats. Chat messages? There you go. While he's running, it's crazy. The Bearcats suck. I mean, they're great for LEO, but they... they're surprisingly way faster than they are in real life. Oh no! Dang it. Ran into a building. At least we didn't blow up. We are down on power, though. Oh, frick, dude. I might as well just respawn. Frick, dude. See, that's what's crazy. Like, he goes right into the pack. Jeez Louise. Oh. Here we go. I can EMP him if I get close enough. Come on. There we go. Man. It slowed him down a little bit. Should have been my second one, though. Dude, my helicopter's literally dying. Literally. XDMP, 1 minute 30. What? I forgot. I guess it is like a minute 30 when you hit him. Oh. No, no, no. Ooh, man. Almost crashed. Almost crashed. Alright. Let's try to not crash. Tell you what, I've said it before, and I'll say it again. When I start RPing again, I am definitely going to learn air. Get air-certed. This would be fun as a cop. Oh, dude. What? How? This is why this guy is, like, level 80-something. Just too good. Oh, I just thought he got smoked. 22 seconds. Got my next EMP. Heck, dude. Got him. Two of them. Oh, dude. 2 minutes left till my next one. Yeah, we're done. Might as well just land the heli right now. How are they not catching up to him? Come on. That's where you get perfect timing to catch up to the guy. Oh, no. God dang it. Oh, dude. We're done. Oh, God. I couldn't even get out of that. I lost all power. Totally lost all power. Oh, man. All right, we Gucci. Ooh, I think he's stuck. Oh, dude. No way. This guy, dude, he's too good. What the crap? They had him totally barricaded. Look at, even people are like, bro, how? Oh, it's Brandon. Beans is saying it's got to be Brandon. Got to be. But yeah, it's usually because somebody rams and then, yeah. Usually it. Rick, dude. Hey, we're done. We're done, dude. You guys got it. 15 seconds. We're done. Just let him have it. Just let him have it. Oh, no way. Oh, my gosh. Come on, if you get him busted. Oh my goodness. What the crap? He blew up at the last second. Oh my gosh. That's insane. That's a win, huh? Yeah, he blew up. Hey, that's nuts. Vehicle copycat, what the crap? Oh, vapid. See how they're all like, every vehicle we're getting here is
is starting to become lore friendly. We had him do well. We actually won. We won that. He blew up right at the last millisecond. Don't do it, Texas buddy. He's pulling out in traffic. See, this guy's got it, man. This is how you do it. Rick. He was going train tracks. Ah! Literally, I was right there. This is how I would do it if I spawned up here. I was gonna take the railroad tracks. You've got 1 minute before people can start respawning. Oh, dude, this guy's high level. Sixty-seven, yeah. Heat level 5. Okay, so this guy's a winner. He tends to win. So, heat levels mean, like, how many consecutive win- Dude, what are you doing? Freaking pinching me in like that. Oh, you- And we got a guy running backwards in here. Dude. Oh, no. There we go. I'm sure Dante is not happy. He's like probably just... I lost my gosh darn 1 minute. Right there, dude. Blew up. Dude, how is he still on the train tracks, bro? Come on. Obviously, he's off long enough for the time to elapse so that he can go back on him. Dang, this truck actually works really good. I like it, man. Hey, I see Brandon. Push him into the water. Tell you what, starting in Polito, man, it's the worst. Oh, he's done. He's de- no, no, what? What? How are these trucks? Wow. These trucks have enough ground clearance to actually drive through the water right there. Good to know. Good to know. Guys, pushing them into the water doesn't work in this area. All frick. All frick. Oh, 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 oh. We made it. We made it. I don't know what this guy's doing. He's freaking swimming, guys. There we go. He got ran over. All right. We're going to see how I do. Which is like perfect timing because I could probably do like one or two more. My truck died in the water. That sucks. All right. I'm Alrighty. At least we're down in the city. As always, going for the win. But this is actually kind of perfect. I'll do like this one and then maybe one or two more runs. And I'm going to call it a night. Gotta breathe. Just gotta make it through it. Don't wreck into anyone, Jesus. Holy crap. Saying not to wreck into anything as I'm wrecking into stuff. That was close. I took like way the long way around to get onto the highway. I didn't want to like immediately get on there. Alright, I gotta watch in front of me. Make sure nobody's about to take me out. See, some of these people know how I run, so that's what sucks. As they know. You just gotta mix them up. Oh, crap. Hitting the brakes a little too much. Come on, baby. I have no idea where we're looking right now at time. 3 minutes. Freaking A. See, it feels like I've been going for 10. Ooh. Ooh. No, I've lost here before. Holy crap. I have definitely lost here before. For that same crap right there. They've hit me into those pillars and then boxed me in. Alright, almost halfway. Oh my god, the AI just scuffed me right there, bro. Man. Come on, where's the cut? Where's the cut? Right there. No, no, no! Oh, come on! Holy crap! That's when it gets crazy and my car's freaking smoking, dude. Man. Frick, dude, my steering's all scuffed on this. I don't know how I just did that, but pure freaking luck, that's how. 7 minutes. 7 freaking minutes, dude. Oh my god. Come on. Please don't be a dead end. Oh, frick, dude. Totally went down a dead end. No! Holy crap. Oh, and my game crashed. Oh, man, you gotta be kidding me. Why 5M? Why you gotta do that? I can't believe it. I got thrown so far. Were you on a bike or something? I can't believe it. My game crashed. Why? My RAM crashed his game. I think it was, yeah. Holy crap, I can't believe it. How long was that? Anyone catch the time? Was that like... That had to be over 8 minutes. Freaking A. 5M. You know how many times I've crashed in the gosh darn running. Like, I was so close. So close to winning.
Oh my gosh.
God dang. Now Q's gonna be like super busy. If I can get back in quick, then I'll do a couple more. See, then it tells me 5M needs to restart. Six. Oh no, I was over six. Yeah, because I was talking about how I was at 7.5, right when I was going through the, like, the armored trucks across the road. So I think I was at like eight, maybe 8.5. I mean, I could rewatch the stream. Let's see. What if I did, like, can I clip it? Clip, that'll open up the stream in another browser. Not far enough back, eh? Really? Next dude didn't last 2 minutes? Yeah. That's usually how it is. I mean, most people don't really make it too long. I mean, I've got like 1,200 games or something, so I fare pretty well. That's not what I want to be looking at. Yep, I was at 8 minutes, almost 30 seconds. Let's see when I crashed. 8, 15, 16. Yep, I was at 8:25. Dang. A minute and a half away. Rip, dude. But yeah, a lot of people don't make it too. All right, we'll just take this car. Man, I don't know why my 5M crashes like that. Oh crap. Dang, I almost got him on the motorcycle. Oh my god, what is wrong with you people? I think I just took out Brandon. The idiot's behind me. Dude, this car rolls really easy. Oh god. All right, I gotta change cars. I don't know what level cars we're in, but let's see here. Oh, yeah, my game is freaking out. There we go, Tesla. My game is freaking out. Definitely. Computer must be getting pretty hot. Got a winner, winner, chicken dinner. I mean, we won. Yeah, I know, I know. Yeah, and it wasn't me. I mean, I guess technically it was me, but I got pushed into like five people. Yeah, I got pushed by like five or six people behind me. I was just in a really slow car, and I just took everyone out in front of me. All right, I'm going to do one more, maybe two. I mean, if this guy fails in like 10 seconds. Hmm. We're still in the Tesla. I'm gonna stay with it. Oh, seriously? Yeah, it takes about an hour to get to the robber. Unless you have people that are good at running and it like they're 10-minute runs. Hmm. Dang it, I'm on the highway. What crap is this? What the crap? And I'd love to stay, but... Oh. Okay, yeah, I'm definitely staying for at least another one. Okay. Gotta stay till my run. Yeah, it's gonna be a while. I mean, you never know, though. I mean, honestly, sometimes it'll be like 10 minutes. But yeah, on average, like from how long I've been playing, like, let's see, I'm at 1,242 games. I would say on average, you can get through the queue in about an hour. On average. See, these are like some higher level people, though. Not like super high, but this guy's like a level 11. Yeah, I wish I could stay. I really enjoy this game. But Fridays at around 7 p.m. Eastern. Sometimes it's like 7:30. Sometimes like last Friday, I didn't get home till like 10, so I wasn't even around to do it. But that's when I play this game for a good 2 hours. So dude, where is this guy? He must be underneath. Ah, yeah, it's right there. Look at who it is.
God, these people that just ram. That's why you can get out. Like, as long as people are ramming. Jesus. Alright. That's where I'm playing. That's where I'm gonna call it. But, alright. That's where we're gonna call it. We almost, we made it almost 8.5 minutes, man. I am very disappointed that my game decided to crash. I don't mind if it crashes, like, when I'm a cop. Although restarting, you know, from the queue would suck, but anyways, thank you all for joining me. Brandon, thanks for joining me in Boston. Hopefully you had some fun. I love it. It's so much more laid back than, like, RP. It's great. I got to DM you when I get on. We need to play this sometimes. Yeah, certainly. Like I said, Fridays, usually I always do it on Friday. It's called Busted Fridays because it's just something great, something laid back and fun. We used to have a whole group of people when I used to RP. Like, we had, I don't know, there's 5 or 6 people in a group that whenever we played this, we would we'd all join in together. It was always fun. This is a very nice laid back game, but glad you had some fun. And if you plan on staying on, get that first run in. I always go highways. I mean, that's how I've always done it. I just try to stay on the highway as much as I can and do the loop here, where you go Interstate 2 to Interstate 4. Like, you just do a big loop. I've won, I don't know, 30 or 40 times just doing that alone. And then this time I was trying to mix it up. Yeah. You go underground a lot. I have your... Oh, nice. Yeah. Underground's good, too. Another thing, like, what I noticed with these guys that were running today, I mean, they were just cutting in and out of all the streets. Like, that... I tell you what, that gets people mixed up. I just... Every time I've tried it, they've been, like, right on top of me. But just, I don't know. I guess it's luck of the draw. But thanks for joining me again. I do appreciate it. And, yeah, I had a good time. We had a lot of good runs in this one. So thank you all for joining me. And we'll see you guys at the next stream. Should be Friday around 7 p.m. Eastern. See you then.
Just like a spark that's breaking out, can't make a start, can't turn back now. We know that there's no room for doubt. No, we can't turn back now. I see danger in your eyes. They know we'll burn down the night. Coming just like